killed in a plane crash in 1959. But his songs will always be remembered.